Prime Minister visited an RAF bomber station and made a tour of inspection with RAF Chief Sir Charles Portal and First Sea Lord Sir Dudley Pound. Among other things, Mr. Churchill saw some of the latest types of big bombers which are now making the trip to Germany. We can only hope that the Premier's promise of heavier bombings on Germany are coming into effect.